And the company that stuck out more than any other, HBO, pulled out all the stops with a Westworld park that was far more elaborate and similar to the show than anything we have ever seen.
Welcome to Westworld.
With season two fast approaching, we had to reignite the show's fan base. Westworld is a luxury destination where guests can go to live out their wildest fantasies. So we gave thousands of fans the opportunity to do just that in real life. We built Westworld. 90,000 square feet, 444 pages of script, 66 actors, an infinite number of user journeys. 1.9 billion impressions, and the number one most talked about event at South by Southwest. Guests were shuttled into the secret location 30 minutes outside Austin. If they broke the code, they came in on a luxury lift, and some took a real Delta flight to Westworld.
I tell you, something's going on around here.
At some point, I was having an interaction with one of the hosts, right, and I kind of forgot that it was an actor.
Guests were rewarded with an immersive experience that considered every detail. A unique mission was given to each person that brought them deeper into the narrative, and there were dozens of Easter eggs hinting at season two. Even the press photos unlocked clues. An experiential event became a film set for content, bringing a global audience into the park. A simple idea, Build Westworld, created an emotional and authentic experience fans would never forget.